This is John from the Cody and John series.
Cody and John plays.
Yeah. This is a solo effort. But every once in a while, Cody will make a remark.
Everybody loves a remark from Cody.
Jump.
Jump. Jump.
Whoa.
That kind of defied the laws of physics.
So I'm going to get on my motorcycle, put on my helmet, which is smart for every motorcycle rider or driver.
And you're going to run right into a wall. Okay, that also defies the laws of physics.
Yeah, there's only so much Nico can take, and I think that pushed him over the limit.
Dude, Nico dies when someone looks at him funny.
I'm gonna steal this car thing, because it looks pretty decent. Oh, hey, it's a cop car.
Wow. That was stupid. Are there any cops around? I don't see it. He almost threw his car. it's definitely not a,
I don't think that they're gonna follow me down here.
Back up into the water. You're like Godzilla leaving. You know, Japan. You have to back up faster, so you should probably, like, you know, go a little bit farther and just, like, don't back up, just drive into it.
Well, that song that was playing was really descriptive. If any of you heard what it was actually saying, then you'll know what I'm talking about.
Wow.
Just firing off some warning shots.
You shot a guy!
Yeah, but that's because that made me mad.
How did he make you mad? How did that dude make you mad?
He wouldn't die at first, so. Well, I'm tired of shooting nobody, so I'm going to take out my anger on this guy.
Shoot to where he is going, not to where he is.
Dang it! Die! Okay, that guy just kind of disappeared into the rock.
Rock powers, go! Go, go, gadget rock disappearer! My god.
Get out.
He has a family! How do they know it's a civilian sound? He was moving. He might have been alive.
Not now.
You killed him.
Yeah, he started it though. He ran away.
Cause you're trying to kill him.
Well, he shouldn't have run away.
You sick monster.
Oh hey, I got one. This is like sport almost. No.
Now King, you're sick.
Hey, you still alive?
Don't shoot him, he has a family.
Okay, you're not alive now. Wow, this is starting to get fun.
He had money in his pocket. You know what that money's for? His child. So that child could go to college someday. But now that you killed him, that money will never get to his son. And his son will never go to college. And his mother will have to work. Four different jobs. This is a one family. You monster!
Yeah, Cody gets pretty worked up.
Shut up! People. That's it. You know, I'm leaving.
Well, Cody left, so it's gonna be really quiet now.
No, I'm just kidding. I didn't laugh. Matt was actually kind of funny how he fell.
Yeah. He just kind of like...
Yeah. Okay, you know, this is really one-sided fight.
Yeah, everybody knows I'm going to win.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, everybody knows I'm going to win. I don't see how this thing is not dying yet.
Well, John, I have to say, you kind of asked for it.
I shot that dude like 30 times when he didn't fall out of the plane. Explain that.
You missed? 30 times?
Hey, I got one. Why, thank you. Oh, hey, you look cool. It was close. Can you do that?
No.
Nutcracker.
Right, shit balls.
You have no idea how fun it is to shoot people when they don't know that you're there.
I don't think anyone would expect you to, you know, shoot them in broad daylight in the middle of a city. Then again, the delivery city.
Oh,
hey, that keeps alive. Man, if I was him, I just wouldn't move.
Yes. It's smart not to move. If you don't move, then I think you're dead.
You're a sick individual. Hope Jack Thompson doesn't see this.
Why?
He's that lawyer guy who really hates video games.
Oh, never mind. I know. Jack Thompson. You know.
I do too. You know, I thought it was funny. I tried to tell him that he had the same name as the other Jack Thompson, but he didn't really care.
Well, that was pretty ironic. Nico said, you should run away, right as I shot the dude in the leg.
And you always shot a shoe in there, honey. What does it matter if he ran away or not? You still go after him. Sneaky bastard.
I think Nico hates these people just as much as I do.
Run! Run! You can do it, man! Oh, no, no, don't fall!
John, you have problems. I know. That's why I go to the therapist. Gotta figure out where I'm getting shot at, huh? Well, that's like 6 times that I've died so far.